Hey everyone, it's Colorful here. Turns out that the Telltale actually had the Guardians of the Galaxy game come out just this past Tuesday. I'm recording this Wednesday night, April 19th, I believe. So, that just came out yesterday, so I want to start playing it since I like the Batman one so much, and I told you guys I was going to record this. So we're going to start episode one here real quick. I don't know exactly what this is about. I'm guessing it's going to be very similar to the Batman one, but I don't know for sure. I'm curious, though, and I'm super excited for the Guardians of the Galaxy movie. You guys tell me, are you guys super excited for Guardians of the Galaxy? Ignore that. Because if you are, power to you. I love the first movie, so I'm super excited for this next one. I think it's going to be great. Yeah, we know. The choices that we make. I don't know how I'm going to play this one. I've kind of played safe with Batman since I never knew anything with it. But we're going to see how this goes with Guardians. I'm hoping I get to play as multiple characters. Radmix, yep. Well, here's Star-Lord, it looks like.
This is the Nova Corps. We have a situation. Thanos is here.
Destroyer of worlds, big glowy gauntlet, wrinkly chin. Yeah, I've heard of him.
You have to help us. This is a priority one distress call, Star-Lord. I know we rarely
like
ask for your assistance, but we're desperate.
Sounds like fun. Count me in.
Thank you. The Nova Corps is in your debt, Star-Lord. Okay. Here's the situation. We tracked Thanos to this Kree planet, but when our fighters engaged, he decimated our fleet. Without your help, he'll kill us all. We're no match for him.
Half our
ships are already gone.
You got it, space cops. Be right there.
Oh, it did say
the Guardians
silence.
Are on it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Please hurry.
Say silence is an option, but I don't like that. I feel like that's just awkward, so I probably won't choose that for anything.
Time to rock and roll.
Unless you guys tell me, do you want just a completely silent playthrough through this? Because that'd be interesting. If you do, let me know. And we're getting attacked. What the fuck? Yeah, unidentified planet, abandoned Kree outpost.
Peter!
Looks like death out there.
Business as usual.
I'm not complaining.
Up.
Gamora, heads up!
You two want to quit making out? Help me before we explode?
Oh, Rocket.
Quit! Tool! Now!
Oh, I can't. Okay.
Thanks, Yumi. And fixed. On to the next disaster. And that is... where to begin? Thrusters fried, compilers spitting out carbon.
I'm through!
Oh, and now Groot's on fire. Groot's on fire!
Peter!
I am Groot.
Oh, Groot says thanks. Wait, if you're all here, who the hell is flying my ship?
Uh-oh.
Whoa, Drax!
Do not distract me, Star-Lord. Thanos is here. Today, I finally slay our nemesis. My dead wife and daughter shall have their vengeance. I have longed for this day.
Let's not die first.
Hey, I'm all aboard the vengeance train, okay? But let's worry about not getting killed before we kill him.
We are on a spaceship, not a train.
Move, Drax!
Do I get to fly the spaceship? Because that would be awesome. Please let me fly the spaceship. Please let me fly it.
I was enjoying myself.
Yeah, well, I'd enjoy you shutting up, okay?
Off to a great start today.
I am Groot.
right, guys. Let me show you how it's done.
Oh, shit. We are going to die. Ooh. Oh, that looks so nice. Uh-oh. Are we upside down? I think we're upside down. Oh, shit. Yep.
I am Groot.
Now I'm really pissed.
No. That was absolutely not fun, you stupid log.
I love Groot.
Okay. Now I'm really pissed.
Disgusting. We have a bathroom for that. Where is the other green one?
Wishing we had better seatbelts. Still breathing.
Oh, that was probably not the best thing to do.
Oh no! Get me down! Get me down! My sweet, precious little baby!
There's an infant on our ship?
Well, that can't be good.
Where is it? Where is it? Pig! Get down here! I mean up here! Whatever!
What the hell is going on?
Stupid stubby little arms.
Need a hand?
You need a hand there, little buddy?
Your powers of observation are phenomenal. We're all gonna be red-paced in a second if you don't help me. Careful with that. My baby, give it!
Tell me it's not about to explode.
Woo! Another nanosecond, and we all would have been atomized.
Still
really?
Looks like it'll blow up to me.
It sure ain't no toy. We get pushed around by a lot of dangerous jerks. I built this bad boy to push back. Ain't she a beaut?
Why didn't
you tell
me?
She's still a little unstable.
Still, if you had something that dangerous on board, you should have told me. Us. You should have told us.
I told Groot!
So this is how I die.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit.
The Mad Titan arrives. He is heading towards those ruins.
Looks like the Nova Corps failed. It's up to us to take him down.
Just the five of us.
And that gun.
Oh boy. Tangled up the blue. Oh. Really?
Thanos. Through there.
You can smell him?
I smell his evil stench.
That's not awkward. Why the hell can you smell him? Like, the fuck is up with that?
That door is not gonna budge so easily.
Yeah, it will.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so this gun ain't totally... you know, operational yet.
Really?
And it only has one shot. But think of it as a feature. Yeah.
We'll find another way.
Enough energy to atomize a biggish moon or smallish planet without some drawbacks.
Okay. We'll find another way in.
Thanks for understanding, Pete. I'll make sure you're not in the blast radius when this sucker finally goes off.
Yeah, I would appreciate that. Thank you very much. Why are you still working on it?
Now, let's see.
Okay, we're gonna...
I am Groot.
Hi, Groot. Okay, so that's all. Look at... still not opening, dude. It's not gonna happen. You can't look at Gamora? Okay. What else is there? Aha!
Think I see a way over.
Tread lightly, Star-Lord. Thanos must not detect our presence.
Yeah, this is gonna be fun. Okay. Oh. This is interesting. Okay, that's kind of cool.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Easy there, Shifty.
Holy shit. Oh, that's a Nova Corps. Ooh, couple Nova Corps.
Star-Lord, what do your red eyes see?
That I'm about to be squished. Yeah, I don't think that's treading lightly. I think that was bad.
Answer
okay.
me.
Oh, okay.
Peter.
Oh.
Are you injured? Say something.
I meant to do
no,
that.
No, that was totally part of the plan. Definitely did not almost die.
Whatever you gotta tell yourself.
Oh, shoot. Not good.
Oh, no.
What happened? Did you find the Nova Corps?
Yeah. And
yeah,
it's not gonna end well.
They're all dead. Hang on. I'll find you guys a way through.
Look at it.
How's it look from over there, Peter?
This thing is really solid. I'm gonna need something heavy duty to punch through.
Well, keep looking. We're counting on you.
Okay. Let's see. Look at the Nova Corps. Maybe he has some way to do that.
I am officially creeped out.
Okay. Look at this.
Man, I broke the hell out of this thing.
There's gotta be some way to fix alien growth. Okay. We're just gonna look at as much as we possibly can to figure out what the hell we're gonna do.
Looks like some kind of... ugh. Fungus? Maybe?
Nothing good, I'm sure. Listen to the platform.
Sounds like Thanos is already down there.
Okay. What else? Oh, look at the impact crater. Maybe that'll help us get an idea.
Thanos did this.
Okay, ooh. No. Alright, let me... aha, maybe this?
Looks like the Nova Corps made an emergency landing. Right through a wall. Kinda looks like my landing.
We can't... aha! Maybe the turret.
Woo! Hey now. That could do some damage.
You there?
Yeah.
What's up?
What's going on over there, man?
Well, I found a crashed Nova Corps ship. Right smack through the wall.
Ew. Ouch.
Yeah. I think its guns can blast the door open, but I can't get into the cockpit.
Check the side. Should be an access override panel. I might have stripped one of these ships for parts before.
Of course you have.
Found the panel, but I can't get it open.
Yeah, you're gonna need an override chip to access it.
Seriously?
High-ranking officers usually carry them.
Maybe I can figure out who was in charge. Well, I've got the time scanner.
Oh, okay. Okay, control. Mm. Okay. Maybe this guy? I don't know.
Nope. Just a regular Corpsman.
Of course. Because, you know. You?
Gotta keep looking.
There's not that many people here, so I don't know exactly how the time thing is supposed to help me with it, but we'll give it a try. Okay.
Here we go. You look like an authority figure.
Oh!
Oh.
Jeez.
Oh. That was a throw. Alright, so he's up. One more, dude. There he is. Okay, really? Can we go? Probably him.
So this is where you landed. Ouch.
Yeah, that could not have been fun. Alright, pick up the helmet.
Bingo!
ID chip. Got it.
And use ID chip. Oh,
hey, you guys still out there?
Affirmative, Star-Lord.
Stand back.
Good. Stand back from the door. Like, way, way back.
Understood. Backing away.
Oh, I don't like the sound of that.
Booyah!
Oh. Whoa! Nice. I don't know if that's that tread carefully, but nice.
This is a Kree temple. They are a technologically advanced species. Strong of body, powerful of military.
What is Thanos even doing here? What does he want with this place?
Guess we'll find out.
I know one thing for certain. I gotta get this thing working or we're all dead.
You think?
I'm almost done tinkering. Promise.
I'm counting on you.
We're counting on you, Rocket.
Nothing inspires the creative soul like intense pressure, right?
Hey, I think this can take us down.
Yeah, I kind of
the
broke
controls
it.
Aren't too damaged.
Eh, no big deal, Gams. I can undamage them.
Aw, Groot.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's worried we bit off more than we can chew.
Yeah, well.
Why don't you relax, you big wooden baby? We're just going deeper into the old creepy temple.
More than I could chew? Ha! Yeah. You put something in this mouth, and I'm gonna chew it. I'm gonna chew it so hard that you...
Peter, stop.
There. Good as new.
The time has come. Either Thanos falls, or we do.
On my planet... Before a great battle, our fearless leader would rally the troops with his words.
Yeah. Let's go be heroes.
Guys, I'm only gonna say this once today. Let's go be heroes.
I still love Groot. He's my favorite. Well, okay. That's a little slow. So yeah, so that is pretty interesting. This should be an interesting game. I'm super excited for this. So I think we'll end this episode here, this video here. So tell me what you guys think, and let me know what you guys think of this. If you want me to continue, again, if I know I've been talking with this one, but if you want me to continue on with the silent protagonist and see how that goes. I know Star-Lord really isn't the silent one, but I think it'd be interesting to see. But just let me know, guys. Again, just like, subscribe, tell me what you guys think, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!